hockey's always been my sport. It's always been, you know, my favorite thing. Just, it's been my past. I'm sure it'll be a big part of my future too. It's my favorite game on the planet. My dad, funny enough, had a brief pro career. So, you know, when he finally settled down to start a family, and obviously had my brother and I, obviously, like, the first thing that he did was put us in skates. I've been skating probably since the age of, you know, 3 years old. I just kind of remember ever since I could walk, just going to the rink with my dad, whether it's watching him play in, like, a local men's league, or, you know, him taking me out and showing me how to skate with the little milk cartons that you push around for balance. So in high school, I got the privilege to go to a very esteemed private high school, College Preparatory High School, which had a great hockey team, and I was able to play there and surround myself with some really good teammates that I learned a lot from, formed awesome relationships with those kids, and, you know, still have those friendships to this day from my teammates in high school.
Nice job, a nice stop there by the defender, trying to get a goal right here, and he does. What a shot that was by David Romaine. The puck looks like it just went right to him.
One of the most important things that I think I've learned is how to fail as a hockey player. You know, obviously when you're a little kid, you have these huge goals of making the NHL. You see, and, like, especially being so close to it with my dad having a pro career, like, I was like, oh my God, I always wanted this in my life. And, you know, it obviously doesn't work out for everyone, as tough as that might seem. You know, it's a tough pill to swallow, but, you know, I always wanted to keep the game in my life because of how important it is to me and what the game has given to me. And when it came time to choose, you know, to go to college or try to continue down the hockey path, the right fit for me was to come to Boston University. And like I said, there was never a doubt that I wanted to keep the game in my life, and that once I committed to going to school and to playing club hockey, I never turned back. All the same elements of the game that I had fell in love with ever since, you know, 3 years old are still present in today's club hockey atmosphere, and I couldn't be more thankful and happy for where I am at the moment. What I love most about skating and being on the ice is just the mental clarity that it brings. It's very calming. It takes your mind off of whatever's going on in your life and sort of puts you in this mental state where, you know, you're calm. All you're thinking about is, you know, taking the next stride, shooting the next puck, stick handling, and being able to be with myself and be calm and enjoy what I'm doing and get that satisfaction. It's something that you can't compare to anything else in the world when you're out.